Hey guys, it's probably really echoing here, sorry for that. Today's a pretty hectic schedule. I'm taking a lot of tests today, and then immediately after school, I have to get ready and do a lot of packing, blah, blah, blah. And we leave. I get out of school at 2, and we have to be at the airport by 3. Let's see how the day goes. And
1, 2, 3,
fuck it.
Somebody should have told you.
So I had the GoPro on, the stabilizer, and he's like, "Sir, is this yours?" And I thought he was gonna be all mad because it was on, and I was trying to get a cool shot where it goes in the X-ray machine and everything, but he just was interested and wanted to get the GoPro karma.
Like a horrible intro, but we're at the airport now, and yeah, that's about it. First we're gonna go to Chicago, then straight to Florida after that.
I kind of have to pee. I'll probably go pee.
Nope, not there.
Yeah, time to pee.
Refreshing.
Do you recall, I told you, this was just a matter of time. Do you recall, I told you, we would end up saying goodbye, and it won't be long before you try to shoot me out of the sky. Do you recall, I told you, this was just a matter of...
Okay, so we're about to go on. Time for 10 to 15 hours of hell. So we're here in the back of the bus.
Before we close the door, entertainment will be available.
Just landed in Chicago, and oh my gosh, it's Kanye. No, I'm
kidding. He's not here. Just got off the plane. So far, two comments about the hat. So I just checked Snapchat. It's like 11 degrees Fahrenheit outside. I personally like the cold weather. If I were to choose an area to live, I would choose a cold place. And yeah, you're thinking, Jay, you live in Florida and Hawaii. Are you crazy? Yeah, I am. I wonder if I put this against my face, if I'll contract any STDs or whatnot. Jim, where is we going?
Yo, we's going underground in this tunnel. It's the tree tunnel.
Oh.